Hey guys, welcome. Today I'll be showing you how I turned an image of a bike into a moving one. So it's not just a regular photo manipulation of still images. This time around, we'll take it into After Effects and make it in motion. So it's going to look like a live bike mover. Follow me, let's get into it. Thank you for watching. Please do follow for more content like this.